Sorry, my bad.
One, two, three, check.
Check. Can you hear me now?
Phew.
You're breaking up. Say again, please.
I forgot the crew chief. Oh, it's on. Makes racing much easier. Second place. That's awesome. Ja, helt sjukt Skasti. Jag kom tvåa. Jag ser att du kommenterade. Second place. My best ever. My fastest lap at Laguna Seca. That's nice.
Nej, det var bara någon tiondel där, Skasti. Så att, helt okej.
That's the end of the session, B2.
Pitstop clear all.
Acknowledged.
Hello.
Pitstop clear all.
Understood.
Stop, clear all.
Okay.
Crew shift not working.
Good luck, everybody.
Pit stop, clear all.
Understood.
Yeah, good luck, everyone.
Thank you. Hopefully I don't have any fuck-ups today. So.
The track temp is 25 Celsius. The air temp is 20 Celsius.
You can tell on the warm-up lap when it's going to be carnage.
Yep.
Revving engines on the start line, swerving around, you can just tell it's going to be absolute nightmare.
Yeah, I'm worried about this turn right here that we're just going through. That's a skinny turn.
Oh, there it is.
What happened? Somebody hit somebody?
No.
Well, it wouldn't surprise me.
Sorry, Becker.
Fun race.
Keep it clean, guys. It's a long race.
Go, go, go! Car to your right. Still there. Clear to your right. All right, Harry, decent start. We can build something from here.
Thank you for not putting me at the corkscrew.
You're pulling away. The gap behind is now 0.8.
Nice pass, Giovanni. Nice and clean.
leader's just done a 121.07. You've just done a 121.21. The guy behind has just done a 120.67.
Sorry, guys.
Okay, Harry. Ignore that fucker in the mirror. Stick to your line. Nail those exits.
You can feel this truck is hotter today, can't you?
I didn't catch that. The leader has just done a 120.73.
Absolute wankers!
Can't really move the gap through that.
On the left. Clear, your left.
Ah, you have an open gap there.
Oh, bad luck, Harry. Come on, don't let him get away.
Behind.
I didn't catch that. The gap behind is now 0.8. P3, the guy ahead has just done a 120.12. The leader has just done a 120.26.
Behind.
1.1 seconds. The gap ahead is now 0.7. The leader's just done a 119.58. The guy ahead has just done a 119.55. Well done, Harry. This is great. Come on, keep nailing those exits. That's the fastest lap of the race. The guy behind has just done a 119.81.
guys. Romero. Sector 2 is 0.6 off the face.
Have a good race, Ben, but let's keep it clean.
Oh, you got it, man. That's how it's bad.
Come on, we can have this bastard. On the right. Slower than us through the corkscrew.
Hold it. Car left. Clear left.
Come on, Harry.
Nicely done. Left. Clear on the left.
Keep it within the track limits. The guy in front is Kruger. Kruger ahead is now 1.4. That was a 120.22. Sectors 1 and 2 are 0.41 off the pace. Sector 3 time is fast. There's an incident in turn 5. It looks like Paul.
Behind
6.6. Sector 1 is 0.8 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.35 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.15 off the pace.
That's right, Don, you're quicker than me.
90. Minutes of fuel left, 1.8 litres per lap. It looks like we'll need to add 3 litres to get to the end. You're 2/10 off the pace in Sector 1. Sector 2 is 0.30 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.6 off the pace. So Kruger ahead is increasing. It's now 1.1. It's increased to 7.8 seconds, P5. That last lap was a 119.93. Good consistency. Keep them coming.
Stay left. Clear on the right. Go, go, go. Clear on your right.
I'm a close.
Sector 3 is 2.4 seconds off the pace.
On your right. Clear right.
Wasn't that obvious, asshole?
Left side.
Okay, Harry, you've got
Fine,
half
you
your fuel left.
Three left.
If you had to lunge back there for 100 meters behind. Fucking moron. Shut up.
The gap to Kruger ahead is increasing. It's now 1.0. Just done a 119.20.
Clear on the left side.
Keep it coming, man. This is great.
P4.
That
was
a 121.05. Sector 1 is 1.1 seconds off the
pace. Blocking, you idiot.
Pardon?
Well, turn left, Matt. What's happening left?
Time to get defensive, mate. He's faster than you into turn 5. Bruce Dunner, 120.55. Sector 1 is 0.7 off the pace. Gap to Kruger behind is now 0.42. Yellow flag, caution.
How's my fuel?
Ah, oh, no, I just can't hear you.
Thank you for moving over.
P3. Sector 1 is 0.28 off the pace. You're a tenth off the pace in Sector 2. Sector 3 is 0.7 off the pace. The gap in front is now 0.7. We think about 12 minutes of fuel remaining. 1.8 litres per lap. We think we'll need to add 11 litres to get to the end. Half distance should be about 10 minutes of fuel remaining. Flag, keep your wits about you, mate. There's an incident in turn 4. Okay, Harry, you need to pass this twat, you're losing too much time.
You need to pass this twat, okay?
Yeah, I know, that didn't put you off, mate.
Sector 1 is 0.8, off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.9, off the pace. You're 2/10 off the pace in Sector 3.
How's my fuel?
Speak more clearly, I can't hear you.
How's my fuel?
We estimate 8 minutes of fuel remaining, 1.8 litres per lap. We will need
Thank
to
you,
add
Alan.
18 litres to reach the end. Litres per lap. We estimate we're going to need to add 20 litres to get to the end of the race. Incident in turn 10. Looks like it's all.
Pit stop, add 24 litres.
Repeat, please. The leader has just done a 118.93.
Stop at 24 litres.
Acknowledged. 24 litres. That last lap was a 120.76. Left 1.8 litres per lap. We'll need to add 22 litres to get to the end. Okay, Harry, we estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining.
Thank you, bye.
What's your speed limit in the pits? 100 is pitting now.
Thank you.
Oh, do I have repairs?
Approaching, watch your mirrors, watch your speed. Looks like P4 has binned it in. Turn 11.
I'm pitting next lap, Rafa, okay? Just in case you're still behind me.
Flag. Incident in turn 6. Okay, Harry, you're gaining on the guy in front. The gap is 1.4 seconds. He's slower than us into the corkscrew.
Pitting in, Rafa, pitting in.
P4. Harry, come on, track limits. Clear right. Car right. Hold your line. Hold your line. Right side clear. Car's pitting.
Thanks again, Aaron. Aaron, I'm still here, mate.
So Kruger behind is now 0.5. Track limits, come on. okay, Harry? Hold your nerve, just keep it smooth. No mistakes. He's quicker than you in 2, turn 5.
Clear right, right side. Clear on the right side.
Fucking great pass, mate. Well done. This is brilliant. Keep it up. V4, your lap times are improving. This is exactly what we need.
Thank you, Thomas.
There's an incident in turn 5.
Car to your left. Still there, hold on.
Hey, come on!
The gap in front has increased. It's now about...
Still there, hold your line. You're clear left.
How many laps left?
8 minutes remaining. Sector 1 is 0.8 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.9 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.6.
Left side. Left side clear.
Stay with him.
There's any chance I can get past you, mate.
Right. Clear on your right.
Well done, Harry. Good pass. Nice front.
Thanks, Brent.
Thank you.
You're welcome. How's my fuel?
Should be about 13 minutes of fuel left. 1.8 litres per lap. That lap was at 22.00. Sector 3 is 1.6 off the pace.
On your left. They're still there. Clear to your left.
Sorry mate, I didn't catch that.
Gap in front.
6.7 seconds. Fuller has been disqualified. Kruger is gaining on you. The gap's now 1.0. Now you're breaking up. There's an incident in turn 11. Watch those track limits.
How many laps left?
4 minutes to go. B4. Incident in turn 6. You think it might be Romero? That was 120.46. Sector 3 is 0.8 off the pace. That was 120.00. Sector 2 is 0.6 off the pace. Incident in the corkscrew.
Thanks, Aaron. I've got Angel breathing down my neck. If you hold him up, I'll give you a fiver.
Right side. Clear to your right.
One more lap to go. Sector 1 is 0.8 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.45 off the pace. Sector 3 is a second off the pace.
Give up. Always hammer time. To the end. To the end.
Congratulations, podium.
Repeat, please.
That's my fuel.
We think about 6 minutes of fuel remaining. 1.8 litres per lap. Speed limit.
Seconds behind. This is last corner. Goes here. Come on.
Okay, I take the P2.
See you next time.